May 14th, it's 10:17 a.m. And they're out here spraying these fields with the Monsanto. And like I said, 20 feet, 25 feet on the other side of our garden right there is the field that they start spraying. Going slow at first and then going off that way and going north. Come back over here on the edge, going pointing themselves west, and just start going kind of quickly. And the wind is blowing directly to our garden. Now, I was told they were going to plant nothing, but they were going to plant just cotton around us and then soybeans on the outskirts. Now it's going to be all cotton, of which they use heavy pesticides all over the goddamn crop. So that's why I did that sunflower fence I was going to put around the garden right there to kind of block any spray over whatever, a little bit, whatever it would do. I don't know how much good it would do, but it'd do something. But now, you know, this is bullshit. The winds are 18, 21 miles an hour out here. Wind gusts 28 miles an hour. And these fuckers are out here spraying like it's nothing. Because they don't fucking live here.